It's game day here in Houston, Texas, and we're looking forward to a good match from both teams.